What happened? I must have been shifted to some Mayan temple. But how is that possible? I must get out of here.
I know that dialect. I'd better speak with the boy.
Welcome. How did you get here? Through the portal?
I guess I should take you to the shaman. It's not far from here, but first help me get my pet, please. It fell into a hole, and I can't get it out.
To the shaman now.
His name is Shosh, and I'm his apprentice. He promised to teach me everything he knows, magic even. Now he's in the temple in a many days sleep. We're not really supposed to wake him up, but I think your appearance through the portal is a strange enough event to justify disturbing the shaman's rest. Get into the boat. How to open it.
Thank you.
The shaman is inside this thing. Supposedly, this is how he replenishes his magic power. I have no idea how to get him out of there, though.
Thank you. Hello, my name is Shosh. I'm one of the keepers of the temple complex and gates. For centuries, the gates remained sealed, but it was foretold that one day they would open, and the corridor between our worlds would be restored. Yes, you're in another world, but your appearance here is coincidental. A deadly danger may threaten you here, and I need to help you return as quickly as possible. You say that the gates broke right after you passed through them. That's a great pity. Luckily, those weren't the only gates. The rest of them haven't been active for centuries either. However, there is still hope, as the time to activate them has come. The closest gates are not far from this complex. Let me guide you there. I might be able to return you to your world. Get to the cave beyond this stone gate. We need to move the stone somehow.
Thank you.
This machine runs on special fuel, but the tank is empty. Well, the machine isn't starting, but it is the only way to leave the lava island and get home. We shall have to find the engineer who invented the machine. He lives on this very island in a deserted village beyond the bridge. He's a strange fellow, but he's the only one who can repair the machine. This mechanism lifts the gates. This lever lowers a weight into the mine. We must place something heavy here, attach it to the chain, and lower it.